My name is Mizgin, and I'm a student at college, English language. I'm from Iraq, Iraqi Kurdistan.
Okay. And you're a fourth-year college student studying English. Is that what you said?
Yeah. Yes, exactly. You just said it.
Are you looking at your schoolwork there, or what do you have all those papers in your hands? They look important.
I'm trying to handle my job. Tomorrow I will have an exam, so I'm just trying to
preparing for your exam.
So what?
Yeah, I have poetry. Yes.
Poetry.
A poetry exam.
Yeah.
Oh, that's interesting. Do you write poetry yourself?
Not exactly, but you know, it's something. It's out of our control. We have to study it. It's curriculum. You have to follow.
Oh, you have to follow it. Yeah, I know those.
Let me show you. There are three poems. We have to study them. The first one is Mending Wall by, what's his name? I think Thomas Hardy. Do you know him?
Oh, yeah, yeah, Thomas Hardy. We know Thomas.
Famous, yeah, sure.
We During Wind and Rain. And of course, here it's raining. It sounds very interesting. And also, we have another one. Sailing to Byzantium. It's by Yeats. W.B. Yeats.
Mm-hmm.
And also there's another one.
Yeats. Yeah. Right.
William Butler Yeats, yes.
William Butler Yeats, yeah. And good luck on your test tomorrow. So thanks for calling.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Nice.